So Sandra, the angel, has lost her person. And I told her I'd help her find Sherry. And we looked at the college where she'd seen her last. She's a student there. And no sign of Sherry, no sign of her car. Went to her apartment, and no Sherry, no car in the parking lot. And I tell you, it was on the way to Sherry's apartment. I found out how good of an angel Sandra is. There's this guy walking along, big goofy grin on his face, walking right towards a banana peel. And Sherry saw that. And she ran up fast as she could, kicked that banana peel out of his way. He walked on past. And that was not even Sandra's person. That's just her. She's an angel. She's always watching out, always ready to help out. So I knew I had to help her find Sherry. So I started calling from Sherry's apartment. All of Sherry's friends, to see if they knew where she was at.